This Atlas Master Elco HH660 is my smallest locomotive. So I'm going to put this on the Peninsula and see if it'll get through all the turnouts. You know, I had it in my display cabinet for several years. It's gotten a little bit dusty, but I've never run it. I have my Digitrack system on. I'm going to turn on the power. And it works. It's making sound. See if it'll get around the track and get through these turnouts. We're going to slow it way down. See if they'll get through this turnout frog. Now all the frogs are powered. I made it through the frog with no problem. All right, I'm going to throw the switch. Hopefully I got this right. Send it down the other track. And we'll see if the frog the difference in switching the rail on the Frog, if everything's still good. All right, it's across both Frogs now, both turnout Frogs. And I don't see a ball of fire or a bunch of smoke coming out, so looks like we're doing good. Throw this turnout back to the normal route. And now the Frog is switched from rail A to rail B. I'll continue on, test everything, make sure it's working as it should. Well, thanks for watching. I hope you join me next time.